Yo, what's up, guys? Daniel Griffin 13 here with
black guy.
Shut up.
And in this video, no black people can.
You're racist, Mr. Red Guy. With Mr. Red Guy for 3, 2, 1. Say hello. Say hello.
It's too scary.
Oh my god. So today we're gonna do a diecast review on Alex Bowman's 2014 Dr. Pepper.
Jeff Burton's 2014 Goodies car.
It's not Jeff Burton. Read the box. What does it say?
Yeah, I think he's gonna retire this year.
He already did.
He had a pretty good run.
No, this guy is gonna be on a rookie, Alex Bowman. On Aegis Run Up, Alex Bowman, BK Racing. Alex Bowman, number 23, Dr. Pepper, 2014 Camry Limited Edition, 164 scale soccer limited edition collectible. Aegis Run Up, Action Race, Action Gold Series, Action Race Collectibles, Action Gold Series, Action Race Collectibles, so it shows champions, barcode NASCAR. Action Race Collectibles, NASCAR Hologram, Warning, Joey has some more parts, now for 203 years. Lionel Racing, RCCA, Degeneration Race Collectibles, Clubs of America, call 1-800-9-2-0-7-0-8. If you're handcrafted in China, www.lionelracing.com. So,
let's give it a 360 view. A black 60 view?
No, a 360 view.
Daniel Shit.
Mr. Shit Guy. 5, 2, 1. Alright, they're gonna give a 360 view.
That's the bad thing. Let me see. Put another song, man. Put a rap song.
The helmet.
No gay song. The no gay song.
Oh wow, really? So, Mr. Renegade, give your opinion about the car.
It's horrible.
Why?
Horrible.
Why?
It makes me so sick. I can't stand
it. You hate dogs? Alright, here it is. Look at it. Look at the car.
Dr. Pepper.
So, main colors of the car are
Jack Burns 2014 Wheaties car.
He drove the Wheaties car only in 2012.
Yeah, I think he's gonna retire about next year because he had a pretty good run.
He only ran 3 races this year and he did not drive the Wheaties. He drove the number 66 car. Toyota, let's go places.
Is he black?
No! God.
Is he Asian?
No!
Is he Mexican?
No!
By the way, no black people can watch this video.
No. You're black. Racist! You're racist. But what about Magic Johnson? Can you watch it?
Only him.
Why? But he's back. Alright, main colors of the car are
Jeff Burton.
Are red, white, and gray. So let's take a look
Casey
at the
Kane's 2012 Wheaties car.
Casey Kane does not drive Wheaties. He sponsors Farmers Insurance and he drives a number 5. Okay, so Mr. Random Guy, since you're gonna be talking dumb stuff, please read the sponsors.
You don't want to. I'm retiring from reading the sponsors.
Come on.
Jeff Burns 2014.
You're not even looking.
BGA XE.
But no, just read a sponsor. Just read a sponsor.
Black people.
Just read a sponsor.
Sponsored by black people.
Read a sponsor.
Dr. Pepper.
What else do you see?
That's it.
Okay. So, that's... Alright. Bowman, Dr. Pepper.
You're racist.
I'm not racist, you are. Alright, Dr. Pepper, Bowman with the Chevy logos. 23-year... Toyota Camry with the 23 right here. Moog, Mayo, Comp, Sunoco. Goodyear, NASCAR Chicago Series, Automator, Jags, Edelbrock. Sunoco Rookie of the Year sign, Sherman Williams. Freescale, Lincoln Welders, Mobile 1, 3M. Hall, Mr. Crap Guy. Holly FI, 23, Burger King.
Don't you think black people are bad?
No. Sirius XM.
Because last time you said... I think black people are really bad.
Bowman and
they
the
bring back
Alex British. Bowman with the.
You said that.
I never said that. Burger King.
Jack Burns 2014.
Toyota. I do not even get these sponsors. Toyota, the Lipman, whatever it's called. Dr. Pepper 23. American Ethanol logo. Dr. Pepper. Oh, the Dr. Pepper's crooked. Dr. Pepper that comes crooked. Nice shot. You screw it up. Dr. Pepper, drpepper.com. Toyota. Toyota with two. Rookie Stripes 23. And, of course, always one of a kind. Drpepper.com and then on the roof and then 23. So, the paint scheme right here.
Spilling.
I'm just drinking some Powerade.
What the fuck
are you listening? All right, the splitter's red. On the top of the car, you know, it's gray, like sort of like there's a gray strip right here on the car. And then the Dr. Pepper logo, it's red. And the bottom of the car, it's all red. And then there's like a red parentheses. Some red parentheses are on this side. Dr. Pepper right here is white outline and black. The 23 right here is white outline and black. And then pretty much the red, and then right here on the back of the car, of course, it's as a about a week ago. I did this about a week ago. I did this all about a. It's gray on the side, and then yeah, it's pretty much it. I mean, Alex Bowman. I mean, he's alright, but I think it maybe if he. Since he drove the number 5 in the Nationwide, I think maybe what he can do is he just needs to practice.
Jeff Burns 2014 Wheaties car.
It's 2012, you dumbass.
Casey Kane's 2015 Powerade car.
He does not have Powerade as a sponsor. His sponsor is
Jeff Burns.
No, Farmers Insurance.
Farmers.
Yes. Okay, so let's give you a 360 view of the car. Here's the left side. There's the front. There's the left side. There's the back. There's the top. And this is the bottom. So, Mr. Random Guy, if you'd like to give this rating about the car... Alright, so my rating of this car, I'll give it a 10 out of 10. Really awesome car. I don't know why last year they should have released some BK cars, but I'm glad they did this year.
So, YouTube, let me take it.
Oh yeah, that was my old video, man. Oh yeah, put the clip on my first Diecast review.
Oh wait,
forgot. Okay, so Mr. Running Guy.
What the fuck?
Sorry about this, but we're not being racist to Mexicans or nothing.
We're being racist.
So you're rating about the car, Mr. Running Guy.
got it. 10 out of 10.
You said it was horrible.
Amazing car.
Now, alright, now your opinion. Now your opinion about the car now.
It's horrible.
If you're saying it's a horrible, why are you going to give it a 10 out of 10?
Because.
You changed your mind?
Yeah.
What's your opinion now?
10 out of 10.
You like it now?
Yeah.
Okay. So, thank you for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe. This is Dan Scribbins 13 here, and Mr. Random Guy for 1. So, we'll see you guys later. Peace out, guys.
Right.
See you guys. Bye.